Hazrat Musab bin Saad radiyallahu anhu states, I performed the prayer beside my father and interdigiting the fingers of my both hands, I put them in between both knees. He struck my hand with his and after the prayer said, we used to do it, but then we were ordained to place the hands on the knees. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 1197.